I want to tell just a brief story, because when I did go to spend a few years in Nashville, I met two fellas, Bud Lee and Dwayne Blackwell. And Dwayne said, I went and had lunch with Dwayne one day. And he said, he'd met Bud Lee at the bar, said, Bud, you're always telling me how broke you are. You're the brokest songwriter in Nashville, and I see you got drink in each hand every time I see you. What's the deal, Bud? And Bud says to Dwayne, he says, I got friends in low places. And Dwayne said, let's write that song. That could be a good one. Blame it all on my roots. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. The last one to show, the last one to know, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. I saw the surprise and the fear in his eyes when I took his glass of champagne. I toasted you, said, honey, we may be through, but you'll never hear me complain. Cause I got friends in the low places, where the whiskey drowns and the beer chases my blues away. And I'll be okay. Yeah, I'm not big on social graces. Think I'll slip on down to the Oasis. Oh, I got friends in low places. Guess I was wrong, I just don't belong. But then I've been there before. Everything's alright, I'll just say goodnight and I'll show myself to the door. Hey, I didn't mean to cause a big scene. Just give me an hour and then in low places.